The quote, "It takes a village," is commonly used to describe the amount of help that is put into one specific task. Washington State student athletes dedicate a lot of time and effort for the victories that they strive for. However, what is not usually seen are the people who help get them there.
So I am an assistant athletic trainer at Washington State University. And so the athletic trainer is kind of in charge of sports medicine, basically. So I'm in charge of the health and well-being of student athletes at WSU.
WSU trainers spend their days dedicated to their teams, ensuring the best pre- and post-practice medical assistance.
Each trainer is given a team at the beginning of the year. This way, they can focus on specific injuries related to that sport.
I am in charge of the healthcare of the cheer team. So I attend all practices and games and ensure that they're performing under safe conditions, and I help with any injuries that may occur.
WSU athletic trainers not only help prevent injuries, but they also help with physical therapy for existing injuries. The training room located in Bowler is filled with equipment that can be used to help get the students back in action. When asked why these trainers chose WSU, it was said that they enjoy the family atmosphere and that they wanted to move to a bigger conference, and the Pac-12 is about as big as you can get.
Reporting from Murrow News Central, I'm McKenna Rice.